Hi, nice to see you in this course. Yes, this is a course about developing one of the most important skills in life, learning skill. But before, let me introduce myself. My name is Farouk. I'm an entrepreneur and co-founder of the company Hakim's Education, which specializes in creating online schools. As you can see, I'm involved in education, but I'm not alone. I have a friend and business partner whose name is Jahangir, who is also involved in education, and we created this course together. The truth is, we are passionately interested in developing human potential, and we both believe that one of the most important skills for a person in his life is a learning skill, because this skill is kind of a key to limitless opportunities and knowledge. With this skill, your only limit will be your lifetime. Let's come back to the course itself. The course is quite extensive and fundamental, and it's not only about tips and tricks on how to develop your learning skill. The thing is that actually any accomplishment in life to 80% consists of psychology and only the rest 20% is about instruments. Therefore, we organized the course in the following sequence. The first two parts of the course are dedicated to get prepared your inner condition or right mentality. Then in the third part, we'll review the importance of your health and body in developing your learning skill. Finally, in part 4 and 5, I will provide practical techniques and tips on improving your learning skill. Don't be afraid, the course isn't long. We try to be as specific as possible. Therefore, the course is quite short but interesting, informative and practical. So we are beginning our journey. And by the way, there are some home tasks for you during the course. Do not miss them. I don't force you to do them because I believe that if you are determined and responsible enough, you will do them on your own. So, let's start the course, and I will see you in part 1, session 1.